Paper bales are opened and loose paper bundles or bales are fed into the pulper through slat conveyor. D-type hydro pulper is more suitable for pulping OCK, commercial waste paper continuously or intermittently. Volex type rotors strengthen hydraulic action and disintegrate fiber more effectively. In D-shape vat turbulence is intensified so that the paper bundles are quickly soaked into the liquid. Hence it can shorten the slashing time, reduce energy consumption and increase the capacity. Short fiber straight. Pulp stock of short fiber from fractionating pressure screen is forwarded to disc thickener. The stock is washed and thickened to required consistency of 4-6%. The thickened pulp is taken into a chest of and pumped further for refining with low-intensity double disc refiner. As the fiber is short, the refining needs gentle power treatment. The refined pulp stock is taken into chest. This pulp is further processed through approach flow screen with required size of slotted basket to remove adhesive. Screen except with smooth and constant flow is delivered to machine head box.